The term artificial intelligence was first brought to life in 1955 by John McCarthy, an American mathematician and computer scientist.